Is that right?
Yep.
Oh, you look beautiful. Oh, give me a hug. Oh, your mother's gonna cry.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'm sorry, I'm not crying.
That's okay.
It's not my way. I love you. And you can always come home.
I know that.
You have come here to this beautiful place today to make a commitment to one another. It is a commitment of love and friendship, and a commitment to share your life together as husband and wife. Today, the vows that you will take are beautiful words, and they represent even more beautiful intentions.
I count on every word you said. In the back of my mind, I repeat them one by one.
Summarizing why I love you is extremely difficult because I love you for so many different reasons. You are my best friend, my protector, my dance partner. You make me feel so grounded, loved, and safe.
Want you close to me, close to me.
You never let me speak down on myself. You're always lifting me up when I'm feeling down, dumb, or off in any way.
When I don't have the words to breathe.
You make me feel like the only girl you see or will ever see. I trust you with my heart, and I know you will nurture and love it for a lifetime. I promise to grow old and gray with you. I promise to keep trying to make you laugh every day. I promise to support you in all your endeavors. And most of all, I promise to love you forever. Tyler, I am deeply, madly in love with you, and I promise to never stop.
Rachel, I love you. I promise to love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I promise to support you. Know I will always be at your side. From today on, know that you are my number one priority. In my heart, no one will come before you. I can't wait to experience the rest of my life with you. I don't know what I did to be so lucky to have found you. I promise you this and so much more.
And now, as witness to the exchanging of your promises to one another and of your wedding rings here today, by the power and authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Tyler, you may now kiss your bride. Doctors Rachel Wu and Tyler McGinnis.
Rachel and I, we go back about 8 years now, back to the day that she met her first true love, me. It was during my first weeks of freshman year in college. We instantly clicked. I remember FaceTiming Rachel, catching up with her about her new life in a new city, her new roommates and friends, and most importantly, learning about her new friend Tyler. Throughout the experience of starting a new life in an unfamiliar place, Tyler quickly became her rock and somebody that made her feel at home as long as he was there. I remember her stories about the first few times her and Tyler hung out. And as calm, collected, and controlled as Rachel typically portrays, it was obvious she was head over heels for Tyler from the moment they met. Remember to take a moment or two to look around this room tonight. Be present and cherish the memories made with everybody here. To the kickoff of your happily ever after.
Rachel, you are the perfect complement for Tyler. You get him out of his shell, you bring all the energy. Tyler, she's gonna push you. All I can say is, do it. She cares about you, she loves you, she's gonna make life better.
May your marriage bring you all of the excitement and delight that a marriage should bring. Always receive with gratitude the love that your best friend gives you, and always return with generosity that same love to the very best of your ability. Mark in your hearts the feelings that you feel today, and then purpose in your heart to feel them for a lifetime.
Thank you.